Margaret Isabel Dicksee. Margaret Dicksee or Margaret Isabel Dicksee, 22 January 1858, 6 June 1903, was a British painter. Dicksee was born in London as the daughter of the painter Thomas Francis Dicksee. Her brother Frank Dicksee also became a painter. Dicksee showed her works at the Royal Academy from 1883. Her paintings in Memoriam and the child Handel were included in the 1905 book Women Painters of the World.